Hey, Coach Abel here, along with Coach Weiss, the Able Body Experts. We're going to demonstrate the flat dumbbell press for the chest, flat dumbbell bench press. And basically, this is one of those exercises where form follows function. So the two functions of the chest, mainly the pectoralis in general, in that position is to push away from the body and then draw the arms together. But the issue there is that you don't draw the arms together until you're past that plane of motion of pushing away from the body. So this is something obviously you can't do with a barbell. It lends nice to the dumbbells, but you want to make sure you do it all as one motion. So I always like to mentally, when I first started, I like to mentally picture a big log on my chest that I was trying to push past and then set something on top of it. The other thing is you don't need to clang the dumbbells at the top. Let's get over that kind of immaturity nonsense. If you need to clang dumbbells together to count to 10, then maybe you should be in a math class instead of the gym. Anyway, Kevin's going to demonstrate how this works. You're going to see the two functions addressed as one. He's only going to come down to parallel to the floor. As he pushes, I like to say there's a string that's trying to lift those dumbbells right to the ceiling at the top, so you get what we call the peak contraction. He's coming up, he's bringing them together, but after he gets past the push phase, about halfway up, he tries to bring them together. He squeezes them as close together as possible, but without touching, so that he's in total control. That's how you do the flat dumbbell bench press. Feet up on the bench for that joint stress transfer.